Often when you ski off the groom runs or out of bounds, you're sure to encounter some very tricky snow conditions. Starting your turns using banking can be extremely useful. The steeper the slope, the easier it is to bank a turn. You can combine the banking movement with a jump turn, with a jet turn, or even with a basic powder turn to help make the start of the turn easier. To bank the turn, simply reach further down the foreline as you plant your ski pole, and then release the turn around the pole. This motion offsets your weight and center of gravity in the direction of the turn, thereby making it easier to start your skis turning. Here are some turns using banking on lovely spring snow. It's a truly delightful and easy way to ski. Get the entire 25 lesson course on off-piste and powder skiing for the iPhone or iPad, or the eBook, Powder Skiing and Off-Piste Touring, which includes 36 individual video lessons.